The Attorney General makes about $150,000 a year, which is less than half what you made last year as District Attorney of L.A. County.
Right.
If you win November's election, do you plan to double dip by taking both a pension and your salary as Attorney General?
Yes, I do. I earned it. 38 years of public service. I definitely earned whatever pension rights I have, and I will certainly rely upon that to supplement the very low, incredibly low salary that's paid to the State Attorney General.
Anything you'd like to add to that?
Go for it, Steve.
when you get there, you'll want yours too.
You've earned it. There's no question.
The answer is pretty definitive.
There's no question.